even if the training is the hardest and most...